go. I'm gonna eat my supper while I'm, I can call it dinner. I can call it, I'm gonna eat some kind of a meal at a certain point of the day while I play this game. So I hope it doesn't sound like I'm eating food, but I'm going to be doing that. Go to every place and see what they're doing. Because I don't know about that. I don't want to have them build a spy after that. Only two turns so far, so... using the freighter fleet, so like, what am I gonna do right now? Can't go there. Yeah. What about selecting this planet? Zill sounds like a good enough name for a planet. Automated factory. Marine barracks. We probably need marine barracks to make the people happier because this planet sucks. We still can't go anywhere. That's fine. Let's just stay there. I don't know. Can't do anything except for calling it a planet there. It's almost affordable. Pretty good name for a planet. I think that was a good name for a planet. I didn't want to rename it because that wasn't good enough. Trouble. That's a good Uma. I would definitely keep some of these names, but it's like I can't build stuff fast enough with the Darlocks. I gotta build planets here. And then I'm competing with whoever's over here. I can't remember. Bad Word is doing great. Research lab, biospheres, marine barracks, starbase. That'll be it. Buy that as soon as I can pay for it. Alright, well, what are you wanting to do here? You build another one? You're crazy. Build it faster. What? Let me sell a building. I want to buy that right now. How do I get more money? Gosh darn it. I have to wait another turn. It's embarrassing. We have to wait turns these days. Pile. There's a pile of something over here. I'm gonna try to make this a viable. I gotta have... Look at this. You can't work with this. Feed this place too. It's gonna take away all of our production. Like, look at this. This is, we're taking food. I mean, this whole place is gonna be farming. You can't live your life eating food. Have to eat rocks. Look at Tasha. We're coming back this way because from Hamburger. And we're gonna see what there's nothing there. We were only here just to see what was going on, but there's Anger. Probably gonna have to go to Rana next because look at all these planets. That's a potential 5-planet system. It's very expensive. There's just no reason to build them. $5. Oh. We're sending a person there. Big Richard. Look at that. Go back. We can't go to Taven with what we got. We got a freighter fleet coming up here. I'm paying for it right now. And then I think colony ship is in order. Get this place. It's not the best, but it's rich. We get that one, and we get this one. We can just teleport. We got these four. We got basically control over this, too, probably. It's gonna be tough. Mr. Porkchop can testify to that, because Mr. Porkchop has to just... Told me anything. I guess there's nothing happening. I don't know. I mean, hasn't told me I found a new ship or something. I can't go anywhere. Mr. Porkchop. We found the other civilization. The main thing is you have to get through like a whole turn of seeing what all of the civilizations are and see what they're doing. Just kind of remind yourself. Pile is just not going to ever anything. Tasha is probably going to do pretty well. So, it's just the turns need to go by for a lot of these saves, so I don't want to take too long. Turns until they have automated factories. They'll be a powerhouse. They'll get these four places. They'll be great because they've already got this without automated factory. Ah, shit. No freighter fleet usage. It was my fault. Good to go ahead and pay for that stuff. But what are we doing after that? Another colony ship? We have to. Mansell really needs this. And colony base. Trader navigator. This is a good. We can afford it, so that's fine. But this is great. We need to get over here. That's where we need to be going. I'm just gonna make it faster. There. Being able to afford that, that's going to be great. I don't necessarily need him because I don't have any ships. It's kind of too early. I'm tired of that dude. I need $100 to hire this guy that gives me $10 a turn. Big Richard gets to see this news. This person. Got that dude there. Prime. I need to build another place. pretty good order of things to build here. It's gonna take more time. Definitely get a freighter fleet. So we gotta be able to send people with everybody. You can't be the last person in this video, can you?